เอเมนខ្ញុំចង់ជម្រាបប្រាប់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាថាព្រះអង្គរំភើបសម្រាប់ឆ្នាំ2021សម្រាប់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូនជាងលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនរំភើបសម្រាប់ខ្លួនឯងទៅទៀតអេមែនពីព្រះអង្គត្រៀមដើម្បីនឹងធ្វើនៅអ្វីដែលកូនរបស់ព្រះអង្គបានទូលសូមព្រះអង្គអេមែនលោកអ្នកហើយនឹងខ្ញុំព្រះអង្គគាត់ប្រហារតែឲ្យយើងខ្លាចទៅជាអ្នកដែលទូលអង្វរព្រះអង្គសូមសម្រួលអាយ៉ាបតព្រះអង្គគាត់ប្រហារតែឲ្យកូនរបស់ព្រះអង្គជាមនុស្សដែលស្រាយប្រពរដែលព្រះអង្គគាត់ប្រហារតីប្រទានដល់ជីវិតរបស់ខ្លួនមកកាន់ជីវិតខ្លួនឯងនិងអស់អ្នកដែលនៅជុំវិញយើងអេមែនលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនដឹងទេថាពាក្យអធិដ្ឋានរបស់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូនមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនដឹងទេថានៅពេលដែលលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនអធិដ្ឋានទូសូមព្រះអង្គមានន័យថាលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនថ្វាយកិច្ចការនោះឲ្យព្រះអង្គដោះស្រាយជំនួសហើយព្រះអង្គជាព្រះដែលមានរស់គ្រប់ទាំងរាធានុភាពព្រះអង្គអាចដៃដោះស្រាយជំនួសគ្រប់រឿងបានអេមែននៅក្នុងសភៅម៉ាថាយជំពូកទី6ខទី8ព្រះអង្គមានព្រះបន្ទូលថាព្រះអង្គជ្រាបរស់គ្រប់ទាំងសំណូមពរមុនពេលយើងទូលសូមព្រះអង្គទៅទៀតបើព្រះអង្គជ្រាបហើយព្រះអង្គត្រៀមឆ្លើយលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនហើយនិងខ្ញុំមានទូនាទីទូលសុំបើព្រះអង្គត្រៀមឆ្លើយយើងត្រៀមទូលសុំអេមែនសូមប្រាប់អ្នកចិត្តខាងលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនថាបើព្រះអង្គត្រៀមឆ្លើយខ្ញុំត្រៀមទូលសូមប៉ុន្តែកុំឲ្យចាញ់បោកនៅសេចក្តីកុហកមួយនេះហើយមួយនេះជាសេចក្តីកុហករបស់មៀតែនិយាយមកកាន់ខ្លួនឯងថាអូបើព្រះអង្គជ្រាបមុនពេលខ្ញុំទូលសូមព្រះអង្គទៅហើយបើព្រះអង្គជ្រាបរាល់គ្រប់ទាំងសំណូមពររាល់គ្រប់ទាំងសេចក្តីត្រូវការទៅហើយមុនពេលខ្ញុំទូលសូមព្រះអង្គទៅទៀតព្រះអង្គដឹងរួចហើយនោះអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំមិនបាច់ទូលសូមព្រះអង្គទេបើព្រះអង្គត្រៀមឲ្យប្រពរមកខ្ញុំទៅហើយខ្ញុំដេកចាំយកប្រពរនឹងតែម្ដងហើយចម្លើយនោះគឺថាបងប្អូនបន្តដេកចាំតទៅទៀតទៅដេកចាំយកទៅដេកចាំទទួលទៅក៏ប៉ុន្តែផ្ទុយទៅវិញនៅពេលដែលយើងទូលសូមព្រះអង្គការអស្ចារ្យនឹងកើតមានឡើងអេមែន21ថ្ងៃនៃការអធិដ្ឋានដោយលោកគ្រូមារ៉ាបានផ្ញើសារជូនទៅដល់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូនស្រាប់ខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ហើយខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថា21ថ្ងៃនៃការអធិដ្ឋាននេះនឹងជួយឲ្យលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនមានទម្លាប់នៃការអធិដ្ឋានទម្លាប់នៃការអធិដ្ឋានមិនមែនមានន័យថាគ្រាន់តែជាកាតព្វកិច្ចនៃគ្រឹះបរិស័ទដែលត្រូវធ្វើក៏ប៉ុន្តែព្រះគម្ពីរបានចែងព្រះអង្គបានប្រៀបធៀបយើងជាមួយនឹងព្រះអង្គថាយើងជាភរិយារបស់ព្រះអង្គក្រុមជំនុំគឺជាកូនកម្មរបស់ព្រះគ្រីស្ទប្តីប្រពន្ធតនិយាយរកគ្នាបានមានកូនបើអត់និយាយរកគ្នាទេអត់មានកូនឬនិយាយមកឲ្យខ្លីថាប្តីប្រពន្ធតតែតំណាក់ម្ដងគ្នាបានមានផលផ្លែអេមែនពេលខ្លះទៀតក្នុងព្រះគម្ពីរបានចែងប្រៀបធៀបយើងប្រៀបបីដូចជាមែកហើយព្រះអង្គគឺជាដើមលួសត្រាំមែកនៅជាប់នឹងដើមទើបមែកអាចបង្កើតផលផ្លែឆ្នាំ2021នេះជាឆ្នាំដែលព្រះអង្គគាត់ប្រហារតីឲ្យលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនមានផលផ្លែច្រើនអេមែននៅពេលដែលយើងអធិដ្ឋានពេលដែលជីវិតរបស់យើងពោពេញទៅដោយសេចក្តីអធិដ្ឋានជីវិតរបស់យើងក៏ពោពេញទៅដោយការអស្ចារ្យដែរអេមែនអ្នកដែលអត់សូវសបោការអស្ចារ្យកើតមានឡើងប្រមាណមកពីយើងអត់ទូសុំមកពីយើងអត់អធិដ្ឋានយើងឃើញគេទទួលប្រពរហើយយើងគ្រាន់តែបានអបអរសាទរមួយគេប៉ុន្តែភ្លេចអធិដ្ឋានឲ្យខ្លួនឯងនៅពេលដែលយើងឃើញអ្នកដទៃទៀតមានការអស្ចារ្យកើតឡើងចូលនឹកចាំចំណែករបស់យើងគឺទូសុំព្រះអង្គអេមែនប្រសិនបើលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនអត់បានចូលរួមវគ្គសិក្ខាសាលាស្ដីអំពីការអធិដ្ឋានដែលជួយឲ្យលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនយល់ហើយខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថានៅពេលដែលយើងយល់នោះយើងមានបំណងចិត្តចង់អធិដ្ឋានជាងមុនទៅទៀតនៅពេលយើងអធិដ្ឋានយើងឃើញការអស្ចារ្យរឹតតែទាញយើងមកជំហានទៀតចូលទៅគៀកព្រះអង្គអេមែនដូច្នេះពលមានរបស់យើងមេរៀនរបស់យើងមានសំទោសមាននៅលើ YouTube ក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីតែម្ដងដូច្នេះលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនអាចចូលត្រឡប់ទៅវិញហើយមើលមេរៀនទាំងអស់នោះបានប៉ុន្តែថ្ងៃនេះមិនមែនជាមេរៀនខ្ញុំទេមេរៀនខ្ញុំនៅថ្ងៃនេះគឺខ្ញុំរំពឹងថាលោកអ្នកបងប្អូននឹងទទួលការប៉ះពាល់ពីព្រះអង្គផ្ទាល់ពីព្រោះនៅពេលដែលខ្ញុំចែកចាយពីមេរៀនទាំងអស់នេះចាប់ដើមចាំងពីខែ6ខែ7ឆ្នាំមុនខ្ញុំចាប់ដើមអធិដ្ឋានអំពីអ្វីខ្លះដែលព្រះអង្គគាត់ប្រហារតីធ្វើនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2021នេះដូច្នេះមេរៀននៅថ្ងៃនេះជាមេរៀនដែលខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថាជាការណែនាំនៃព្រះវិញ្ញាណដ៏វិសុទ្ធសម្រាប់ក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីអេមែនហើយក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីអត់ដែលថា
อ๋อยังโจชนำทำไมฮะยังทุบกันกาแต่ได้แต่ได้เต้าเอาไว้ยังทุบทุบกันลองมายังทุบแต่ได้ลูกเนี่ยบางคนคิดไปทับประสันไปยังทุบแต่ได้ยังหนังบานลัดตะพอลแต่ได้แต่ไปยังไปทุบไว้ได้ปลายเชียงมุ่นยังกับบานลัดตะพอลไว้ได้ปลายเชียงมุ่นได้เอเมนนกน้องกรมจุนนุ่มแปรบรรทุบปะปองบรรใจทับปะปองคือจีเนได้ดังกรมจุนนุ่มปะปองนกน้องมาไทยจุนปุกตีดับปะมวยข้อดับปะใบខ្ញុំសូមប្រាប់អ្នកថាអ្នកឈ្មោះពេត្រុសហើយនៅលើផ្ទាំងសិលានេះខ្ញុំនឹងសង់ក្រុមជំនុំរបស់ខ្ញុំមជ្ឈរាជពុំមានអំណាចលើក្រុមជំនុំនោះឡើយព្រះអង្គបានសន្យាជាមួយលោកពេត្រុសដោយសារពេត្រុសគឺជាអ្នកដែលនាំនៅព្រះវិញ្ញាណរបស់ព្រះអង្គពេត្រុសគឺជាសិស្សរបស់ព្រះអង្គព្រះអង្គថានៅលើជីវិតរបស់អ្នកនៅក្នុងជីវិតរបស់អ្នកតាមរយៈជីវិតរបស់អ្នកខ្ញុំនឹងសាងសង់ក្រុមជំនុំនៅលើផ្ទាំងសិលានេះលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនដឹងថាផ្ទាំងសិលាជានរណាទេក្នុងព្រះគម្ពីរគឺសំដៅទៅលើព្រះយេស៊ូវគ្រីស្ទលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនហើយនិងខ្ញុំជាអ្នកជឿលើព្រះអង្គយើងសុទ្ធសឹងតែទទួលព្រះវិញ្ញាណដែលមកពីព្រះអង្គគឺព្រះវិញ្ញាណដ៏សុទ្ធគឺព្រះគ្រីស្ទលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនហើយនិងខ្ញុំដឹងថារូបកាយរបស់យើងគឺជាដំណាក់ដ៏វិសុទ្ធរបស់ព្រះវិញ្ញាណដ៏វិសុទ្ធព្រះអង្គនឹងសាងសង់ក្រុមជំនុំរបស់ព្រះអង្គនៅលើជីវិតលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនតាមរយៈកិច្ចការដែលលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនធ្វើនៅពេលដែលលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនស្មោះត្រង់ដើម្បីធ្វើនៅអ្វីដែលព្រះអង្គប្រទានឲ្យនោះព្រះអង្គនឹងស្មោះត្រង់នៅក្នុងការបង្ហើយកិច្ចការដែលព្រះអង្គគាត់ប្រហារតីធ្វើនៅក្នុងជំពូកដដែលខ19បានចែងថាព្រះអង្គសំទោសម៉ាថាយជំពូក16ខ19បានចែងថាខ្ញុំនឹងប្រគល់ពាក្យខ្ញុំកន្លែងនេះគឺសំដៅទៅលើព្រះអង្គផ្ទាល់ព្រះយេស៊ូវគ្រីស្ទផ្ទាល់ព្រះអង្គមានព្រះបន្ទូលថាខ្ញុំនឹងប្រគល់កូនសោព្រះរាជនៃស្ថានបរមសុខឲ្យអ្នកអ្វីអ្វីដែលអ្នកចង់នៅលើផែនដីនេះព្រះជាម្ចាស់នឹងចង់នៅស្ថានបរមសុខហើយអ្វីអ្វីដែលអ្នកស្រាយនៅលើផែនដីនេះព្រះអង្គក៏ស្រាយនៅស្ថានបរមសុខដែរយើងឃើញថាព្រះអង្គជាអ្នកដែលសាងសង់ក្រុមជំនុំរបស់ព្រះអង្គព្រះអង្គជាអ្នកដែលត្រូវធ្វើកិច្ចការដែលព្រះអង្គគាត់ប្រហារតិចដឹកនាំពជារាជរបស់ព្រះអង្គដើម្បីធ្វើក៏ប៉ុន្តែប្រជារាស្ត្ររបស់ព្រះអង្គមានទួលនីតិមួយគឺស្មោះត្រង់ដើម្បីទទួលយកហើយអនុវត្តអញ្ចឹងបាទខ្ញុំនិយាយថាគ្រឹះបរិស័ទដែលផ្លេចពីសេចក្តីអធិដ្ឋានផ្លេចកិច្ចការដែលយើងត្រូវធ្វើមានន័យថាយើងគ្រាន់តែទទួលនិមិត្តហេតុមកពីព្រះជាម្ចាស់ហើយយើងដេកចាំឲ្យព្រះអង្គផ្ដល់ពរឲ្យយើងដល់បន្ទប់គេងរបស់យើងប៉ុន្តែយើងអត់បានចេញសកម្មភាពប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលយើងទទួលនិមិត្តហេតុមកពីព្រះអង្គនៅពេលដែលយើងទទួលទស្សនវិស័យមកពីព្រះអង្គយើងជ្រើសរើសជឿហើយយើងធ្វើតាមព្រះអង្គជាអ្នកដែលបង្ហើយកិច្ចការរបស់ព្រះអង្គអេមែននៅក្នុងក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីហើយខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថានៅទីនេះមានលោកគ្រូសុថាដែរលោកគ្រូសុថានៅទីនេះតាំងពីទីដំបូងនៃទីកំណើតនៃក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីខ្ញុំបានមានឱកាសចូលរួមប្រហែលជា4ឆ្នាំក្រោយសំទោសបែកតុងបែកបាទខ្ញុំប្រហែល4ឆ្នាំក្រោយបន្ទាប់ពីក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីចាប់ផ្ដើមក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីចាប់ផ្ដើមនៅពេលនោះគ្រាន់តែក្រុមតូចមួយប៉ុណ្ណោះពេលដែលខ្ញុំចូលរួមក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីមានខ្ទង់20 30នាក់ដែលមកថ្វាយគុំព្រះអង្គប៉ុណ្ណោះអត់មានគ្នាច្រើនយ៉ាងដូចនេះទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែព្រះអង្គបានប្រទាននិមិត្តមកកាន់ក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីហើយនៅពេលដែលព្រះអង្គបានប្រទាននិមិត្តមកកាន់ក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីរយៈពេល22ឆ្នាំដែលខ្ញុំនៅក្នុងក្រុមជំនុំរយៈពេល26ឆ្នាំដែលលោកគ្រូសុថានៅក្នុងក្រុមជំនុំហើយខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថាមានលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនជាច្រើនអ្នកផ្សេងទៀតនៅទីនេះដែលឃើញក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីបានចាប់ដើមរីកចម្រើនឡើងដោយសារព្រះគុណរបស់ព្រះជាម្ចាស់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូនប្រមាណអ្នកនៅទីនេះ10ឆ្នាំតោងប្រហែលជា10ឆ្នាំបាទបាទមានខ្លះខ្លះខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថាលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនឃើញអំពីកិច្ចការដែលព្រះអង្គធ្វើនៅក្នុងក្រុមជំនុំនេះលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនឃើញភាពស្មោះត្រង់របស់ព្រះអង្គនៅក្នុងការឆ្លើយតបពាក្យទូលអង្វររបស់យើងនៅពេលដែលយើងធ្វើអ្វីដែលព្រះអង្គត្រាស់ហៅឲ្យយើងធ្វើនៅក្នុងក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីនៅពេលដែលយើងមានគ្នាតូចក៏ដោយព្រះអង្គបានប្រទាននិមិត្តមួយដ៏ធំមកកាន់ក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីប្រសិនបើលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនជាសមាជិកនៅសម័យនោះពេលដែលយើងមានគ្នា 4-10 នាក់ហើយយើងចាប់ដើមប្រកាសនិមិត្តមួយជានិមិត្តដ៏ធំពេលខ្លះយើងពិបាកជឿខ្ញុំនិយាយធំពេលខ្លះយើងមានអារម្មណ៍ថាទៅរួចមែនក៏អីមែនឬក៏មែនធ្វើបានមែនដែរឬក៏អត់ប៉ុន្តែនេះគឺជានិមិត្តរបស់ក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីសូមបញ្ចាំងនៅលើស្លាយ គឺដើមក្រុមជំនុំសម្ព័ន្ធមេត្រីថ្មីដ៏ធំមួយនៅទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញដែលជះឥទ្ធិពលវិជ្ជមានលើគ្រប់វិស័យទាំងអស់គោលបំណងមួយដែលសំខាន់គឺចាប់ដើមផ្សព្វផ្សាយដំណឹងល្អបង្កើតសិស្សហើយជួយឲ្យសិស្សទាំងអស់នោះបានចម្រើនឡើងជាគ្រិស្តបរិស័ទពេញវ័យជាមនុស្សដែលមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយព្រះយេស៊ូវគ្រីស្ទជាមនុស្សដែលមានកេរ្តិ៍ឈ្មោះល្អនៅក្នុងសង្គមជាមនុស្សដែលមានកេរ្តិ៍ឈ្មោះល្អនៅក្នុងក្រុមគ្រួសារជាមនុស្សដែលមានឥទ្ធិពលមានលទ្ធភាពជាឥទ្ធិពលវិជ្ជមានទៅដល់អ្នកដទៃផ្សេងទៀតដែលនៅជុំវិញគាត់ជាក្រុមជំនុំសម្ព័ន្ធមេត្រីថ្មីហេតុអីបានយើងមិននិយាយថាធ្វើតាមសម្ព័ន្ធមេត្រីចាស់ពីព្រោះសម្ព័ន្ធមេត្រីថ្មីគឺជារបៀបដែលព្រះអង្គដាំក្រុមជំនុំរបស់ព្រះអង្គយើងចង់ដឹងថាព្រះអង្គដាំក្រុមជំនុំរបស់ព្រះអង្គដោយរបៀបម៉េចអានព្រះគម្ពីរយើងនឹងឃើញពីលំអានយើងនឹងឃើញដានដែលព្រះអង្គបានទុកឲ្យយើងនេះគឺជារបៀបដែលក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីដាំក្រុមជំនុំនេះជារបៀបដែលក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីបង្កើតសិស្សគឺស្របតាមសភៅដែលមាននៅក្នុងព្រះគម្ពីរជាពិសេសនៅក្នុងសម្ព័ន្ធមេត្រីថ្មីសូមតើមួយទៀតសូមតើមួយទៀតក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីភ្នំពេញជាគំរូនៅជាមណ្ឌលផ្ដល់ធនធានក្នុងការដាំក្រុមជំនុំនៅគ្រប់ខេត្តក្រុងនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាដែលមានទស្សនវិស័យនិងមូលដ្ឋានគ្រឹះដូចគ្នាសប្ដាហ៍ក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីបានបន្តដាំក្រុមជំនុំចាប់តាំងពីឆ្នាំ1999ក្រុមជំនុំបានដាំក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីដំបូងបំផុតនៅក្នុងខេត្តកំពង់ធំមកដល់សប្ដាហ៍នេះខ្ញុំចង់បង្ហាញរូបភាពមួយក្នុងព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាពីវត្តមានរបស់ក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីអត់ទេមែនរូបហ្នឹងផងមែនទេមែនរូបផែនទីបាទរូបផែនទីបាទនេះតានេះបាទនេះគឺជារូបដែលតំណាងឲ្យវត្តមានក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីយើងស្ថិតនៅក្នុង15ខេត្តក្រុងនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាមាន311កន្លែងនៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នខ្ញុំសូមបង្ហាញរូបភាពមួយចំនួនទៀតបាទនេះជារូបភាពខ្លះៗអំពីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ផ្សេងៗនៅតាមក្រុមជំនុំទាំងអស់នោះបាទសូមទៅរូបមួយទៀតរូបអគារក្រុមជំនុំមួយចំនួនប៉ុន្តែអគារក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីមិនមែនមានលក្ខណៈអញ្ចេះទាំងអស់ទេអគារខ្លះអត់មែនជាអគារទេយើងហៅថារោងយើងធ្វើជារោងហើយក៏អាចមានអញ្ចាំងទប់ភ្លៀងហើយយើងអាចថ្វាយអង្គមបានមិនសំខាន់ទីតាំងទេសំខាន់មនុស្សដែលមកចូលរួមថ្វាយបង្គំជុំគ្នាមានក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីខ្លះអត់មានទាំងរោងទៀតយើងថ្វាយបង្គំយើងជប់ជុំគ្នាយើងសិក្សាព្រះបន្ទូលព្រះអង្គនៅក្រោមផ្ទះសំទោសរបស់អ្នកដឹកនាំក្រុមជំនុំផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងកិច្ចការដែលព្រះវិញ្ញាណដ៏វិសុទ្ធដឹកនាំយើងធ្វើយើងនឹងធ្វើនៅក្នុងគ្រប់កលៈទេសៈទាំងអស់ដើម្បីឲ្យមនុស្សបានទទួលព្រះអង្គធ្វើជាព្រះអង្គសង្គ្រោះហើយទទួលជីវិតដែលផ្លាស់ប្រែទទួលសេចក្តីសង្ឃឹមទទួលអនាគតល្អមកពីព្រះអង្គផ្ទាល់ក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីមិនមែនគ្រាន់តែដាំក្រុមជំនុំខ្លួនឯងមិនមែនគ្រាន់តែផ្ដល់ធនធានទៅដល់ខ្លួនឯងប៉ុន្តែក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីក៏ជាមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលផ្ដល់ធនធានទៅដល់ក្រុមជំនុំដតីផ្សេងទៀតក្រុមជំនុំដតីផ្សេងទៀតដែលនៅក្នុងព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាត្រូវការធនធានឬក៏ចង់សិក្សាពីរបៀបផ្សេងៗដែលយើងដាំក្រុមជំនុំឬបង្កើតសិស្សក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីតែងតែជួយក្រុមជំនុំសប្ដងមានពន្ធកិច្ចនៅក្នុងការជួយក្រុមជំនុំដតីផ្សេងទៀតផងដែរនៅថ្ងៃទី21ខាងមុខនេះខ្ញុំនឹងធ្វើដំណើរទៅចែករំលែកពីបទពិសោធន៍ក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីដែរទៅកាន់បងប្អូនរួមជំនឿយើងដែលនៅខាងក្រៅក្រុមគ្រួសារក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីយើងអត់រស់សម្រាប់តែខ្លួនឯងទេយើងអត់រស់សម្រាប់តែបងប្អូនដែលកើតចេញពីយើងប៉ុណ្ណោះនោះទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងរស់នៅដើម្បីក្លាយជាប្រពរទៅដល់ព្រះកាយរបស់ព្រះគ្រីស្ទទាំងមូលអេមែនខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាចប់ថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំអាចអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនដើម្បីចូលរួមកិច្ចការដែលព្រះអង្គធ្វើបានកិច្ចការដែលព្រះអង្គកំពុងតែរៀបចំធ្វើនៅក្នុងក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីព្រះអង្គបានចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើរួចហើយព្រះអង្គកំពុងតែធ្វើហើយខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថាព្រះអង្គក៏នឹងបន្តធ្វើទៅខាងមុខទៀតដែរក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2021នេះនៅតែបន្តចូលរួមបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលបង្កើតសិស្សតាមរយៈផ្ដល់ចំណីអាហារខាងឯវិញ្ញាណដើម្បីឲ្យសិស្សដើម្បីឲ្យកូនរបស់ព្រះអង្គបានចាក់ឫសយ៉ាងរឹងមាំនៅក្នុងព្រះបន្ទូលរបស់ព្រះអង្គនៅព្រះគម្ពីរបានចែងថាពេលខ្លះមនុស្សបានទទួលដំណឹងល្អដោយអំណរសប្បាយតាមមកផ្លែតប៉ុន្តែអត់ដែរបានចាក់ឫសជ្រៅ นกน้องแปรปันตูปองหรือยายมามัดไอ้ใครท่าขอนแต่ชื่อเลือปองกับปันได้อัดสักซาแปรปันตูปองอัดสไบโยกับโรงกาได้ปองมันเมียนสำหรับชีวิตบอกก็อัดสไบโยลอมเปียเอาไว้ได้ปองกับปงแต่ทื่อให้ปองมีแปรปันตูท่านเอาเปิลได้ทั้งไงหมดดอลเปิลได้สมเปียดในกาเบียดเบียนหมดดอลหรือวิจับดามเราลุยโดยซาวิจักหรือใครปีกแร่ปีกเอาเปิลได้บันลาดอรูปรดรูปกระเจี๊ยบนุ่งของงอปเตอร์เปย์คลาติดเยื่ออันยาดเอาสิ่งใดก็เหาะได้เปรียบไปโดยเจี๊ยบมาจับโยกรอบปุ้ยนุ่มตอนบานโดพองต้มแต่ลือแปรมตูพองสิ่งใดลบบวงบ่เมียมาดอลจับชะโยกรอบปุ้ยนุ่มโยตบัดเล่นชื่อลือพองบัดบังเอากะจะรื้อเรื่องมอมให้จมร้านไวลางให้ประกาศพอลพลายนกนองชีวิตบ่ยืนดังตามระยะชีวิตบ่ยืนโดยฉะนั้นกรมจุลชีวิตไม่นอแต่บรรทออช่วยลูกแนบบังโอนได้เชื่อสมาชิกดามใบสวายโยลแปรบรรทุปองอย่างเจ็ดใช่ปะตามระยะถนัดแม่กติชีวิตตามระยะถนัดบนโต๊ะบนดาเนี่ยบำราเปรียชีมจ่ะช่วยลูกเนี่ยบองโอนตามระยะกรมกาวสิกาลูกเนี่ยบองโอนอาโจรวมกรมกาวสิกาดามใบไอ้ลูกเนี่ยบองโอนบานเมียนสหกรมเจ็ดแหละดามใบไอ้เมียนเนี่ยเซนติดได้บานสกอลลูกเนี่ยบองโอนอาโจรวมช่วยอติทานจมวยลูกเนี่ยบองโอนเอาไปแต่ลูกเนี่ยบองโอนจุบสถานอภิเษกเซนในน้องชีวิตดังไปอันเนี่ยเซนเทียตอาโจรวมปรักษาหยกบอลจมวยลูกเนี่ยบองโอนให้จมรุ่นเลือกตัดจัดบองโอนดังไปทเวนเอาไว้แต่เปรียจิมจ่าตราหาไว้ทเวกรมจนมจิวัฒน์ทำไมคือจีสหกรมในกรมครัวซาได้รูปรวมขณีเอเมนให้ได้บอมราปอองรวมขณีให้ดังไปสำหรับโกดาวได้ปอองบันเมียนสำหรับกรมจนมนี่ดังไปปอลโปตราปฏิจิตบอยึงเอเมนกรมจนมจิวัฒน์ทำไมก็นอแต่บนตอช่วยตอดกรมครูซาตลอดจมน้องอับเปียปีเปียในสมัยจักรกรมจุลนมชีวิตไม่ได้เพราะฉันบรรลุเนี่ยบองโอนเตรียมหนังเรียบกาเข้มเลิกตะชัดถ้าชุบมวยประเทียนกรมกาศิกาลุกเนี่ยบองโอนรื้อมวยก็จ่อชมวนน้องน้องจมวยตกโปรเมียนปราบทากยมตรากากาปรักษาโยบาลมุนไปเรียบกากรมจุลนมชีวิตไม่จังช่วยลุกเนี่ยบองโอนดำใบอ้อยดังมุนถาไปเรียบกาเต้าเวียงใหม่ลุกเนี่ยบองโอนมวยจมนวนเราไปได้ยังใหญ่ไปเรื่องเรียบกาสบันบอกยำคลายได้เจอกาฟิดปีเนี่ยดาเลงขนองซูนพลิกนักเคยอย่างบองตะบองเพลิงให้บองแต่บ่าให้ขอยมาปีเนี่ยดาเลงขนองซูนให้เมียนไปไกลปัดเพลิงฮะตามขอยบ่าออกบ้านกันต่อกลายนั่งบ่ากรมจุลนิมิตไม่จ้องโชว์รูมช่วยลูกเนี่ยบองโอนดับใบเตรียมดับใบเมียนชีวิตอภิปิพีต่อจุกเฉยลูกเนี่ยบองโอนดับเมียนชีวิตอภิปิพีละอ้อให้ละอ้อกรมจุลนิมิตไม่จ้องโชว์รูมสหการมวยลูกเนี่ยบองโอนดับใบพระดอลโปตดอลกูสวามัยแพร่เยียบเซ็งเทียดปนัยบัสันเชียกูอภิปิเปียบชีวิตอภิปิเปียบลูกเนี่ยบองโอนเปรียบไปโดยจีลานโจกลกครบตะเปลให้มันตรำปันนังเตชลองสเปียนอัดเมียนสเปียนเตะแถลตักมาดองมากาลูกเนี่ยบองโอนอาโจรวมกรมจนมชีวิตทำไมให้สมจุมนวยบานเอเมนนี่คือเชียกรมครูซาให้กรมครูซารวมรู้จมวยขณีช่วยขณีตะเวงตะหมอกเอเมนนี่คือเจริญคณะกรมจุ่มนมสมปองเมตรีทำไมกรมจุ่มนมชีวิตไม่นอแต่บรรทออช่วยกุมาอยู่บ่เวยดำใบสไบโยปีเปรียจิมจ่าให้สไบโรคอนาคตสไบโรคกลมโรงแผนการได้เปรียจิมจ่าช่วยชีวิตบกอดแมนดารือกอดอยู่บ่เวยสมัยทำไมว้าเอเมนเอเมนน้องชนามพิปอนมาพายมวยนี่กรมจุ่มนมชีวิตไม่ก็นอแต่บรรทออภิวัตนาเลดได้ได้เปรียบเจ้าบ้านประเทียนตามระยะมาจ่าจมนุ่ยเซ็งๆแต่บ้านฝึกประเทียนกรรมได้มาอ้อยกรมจุนมจิวัตทำไมสอบไงยื่นขอนตัวประเทียนกรรมได้ได้เกี่ยวอ้อยเมียนปีตกใบกระแหงปรกมันยื่นอ้อคนปองเมียนมันเนี้ยได้เชื่อสมาชิกกรมจุนมก็ทับปองมันปะปอเช็ดกอดฝึกประเทียนกรรมได้มากระไรเซ็งเทียนน้องขายโปสัตดำใบอ้อยกรมจุนมจิวัตทำไมบ้านเมียนวัดตะเมียนตะดอตีนุกได้ยื่นเคยกิจการได้เปรียบวิญญาณดอวิสุทธิ์กบพงตะบักเชาะปองกบพงตะบักเพลาตัวนิติบอกยืนคือสมัครตรองตัวตัวยกให้เรียบจอมภายนาคาให้อันวอดเอเมนให้น้องแปลงพี่บรรจัยนะพระองค์นั่งประเทียนโปดอกรุบกิจกาแต่งลายได้เนี่ยบ่มราวแปรเชี่ยมจัดเพื่อเอาไว้ได้พระองค์ตรหาวิกิตเพื่อลูกเนี่ยบองโอนปอมมาเนี่ยนกน้องชีวิตต่อครูนบอกยืนจองบานประโปบอกแปรเชี่ยมจัดให้พระองค์ประเทียนโปรอกรุบแต่งกิจกาได้ยืนเพื่อเอเมนเอเมนกรมจุนมชีวิตทำไมสับทั้งไงนี่ยังเมียนเวนไฟบังคมยังปีตีตังนอตั้งเมียนใจมวยนอตัวสกายมวยตีกรองน้องเป็นทม ยื่นเราจองเมียนตีตังไฟบังคมเราก็ไล่เซมเซนเตียดได้ยื่นกระปงตับเชี่ยเยี่ยมอัติธานให้สไวโรปเรียบบอกแปรเชื่อมจ้าสไวโรปแปรโกบมน้องบอกปองได้ปองก็ปฏิเยื่นเพิ่มก็ปัญหาไว้ได้สำคัญมวยน้องชั้นนำปีปอนมาเพย์ได้ชมจองในเย่ต่อการลุกเนี่ยบองโอนได้สำคัญเชียงเกย์บมพอดนอเปได้ชมอัติธานนอเปได้กรมจัดตุ้มน้องกรมจุนนมชีวิตทำไมอัติธานกรมจุนนมชีวิตทำไมเหมือนแม่ดักน้อมได้ชมทำอะไรเองทีกรมจุนนมชีวิตทำไมดักน้อมได้กรมจัดตุ้มกรมอภิบาลได้ยังเมื่อน้องแปรกับปีสมปอนเมตรายทำไมกรมอภิบาลหรือกรมจัดตุ้มในกรมจุนนมนี่คือเชี่ยดำโบคางไอวิญญาณกาเปียกาเวียประฮาบเซ็งเซ็งคางไอวิญญาณมอกันกรมจุนนมบอกปองคือลูกเนี่ยบองโอนต้องออกเนี่ยน้องแปรกับปีบรรจัยท่านนอเปได้ปองปฏิญโปมาดอกรมอภิบาลนี่นอเปได้ปองปฏิญโปมาดอเนี่ยดังน้อมนี่ประโปนี่หนึ่งโฮตอดอรอกรุบเตียงสมาชิกต้องออกนี่คือเชี่ยและคณะในกรมจุนนมชีวิตทำไมนอเปได้ยังจับดามตำนากาให้ครบแตงกรมอภิบาลบ่ยังยุลสอบคณีเมนเจตกุมนัตแต่มวยถ้าชนะปีปอนมาเผยมวยนี่คือเชี่ยชนะในเปสกะกรรมเชี่ยชนะในกาได้น้อมสมาชิกกรมจุนนมชีวิตทำไมอันเชิญสมาชิกกรมจุนนมชีวิตทำไมสมบัติต่อกันคณีตะเวนมอกแบบตาขยมขยมนั่งไว่าเชิญสมาชิกกรมชนมชีวิตทำไมดามใบโจรวมจำในนกน้องกาเฟอร์เปสกะกรรมขย่มส้มกรุบอันเชิญลงเนี่ยบองโอนถ้าชั่นน้ำนี่เนยมาเปลเนยมาเปลอย่างเฮานะมาเปลนี่อาจมวยไงมวยเปลนี่อาจปีไงมวยยบมวยเปลนี่อาจใบไงปียบดามใบโจเฟอร์เปสกะกรรมจึงมวยบองโอนกรมชนมชีวิตทำไมเราตามบรรดาใครเอเมนลูกในบางโพดมันจำเลยนอเปได้ยมใหญ่ทากรมชนมนี่ปองจีเนตได้สร้างซองนิมัดได้ยื่นบันอ่านคือเมียนตังปีชั้นนำเก้าสับปมวยมอมมาเลยรอโฮดมาดอชั้นนำปีปอนมาพายมวยนี่ยื่นเคยปองสมัตรองเทือกเอาไว้ได้ปองบันเมียนแปลบรรทุพรับกรมชนมชีวิตทำไมบ่ปองบันจับประดามเทือกหายให้ปองกระปงเทือกจดทั้งไงอนาคตปองนั่งเทือกอย่างนาติดเอเมนโดยฉะนั้นยมจองประกาศถ้าจับปีทั้งไงนี่ให้เต้าอนาคตคือจะยุแกะสมัยหรือว่าลูกเนี่ยบองโอนให้หนึ่งขยมเนื้อขนมกากรุบปรนบัดตามแปรบรรทุปองสมัครตรองนั่งไว้ได้ปองปฏิญเอาไว้ให้ปราบพระเวสสำหรับก่อสร้างประเรียบบอกแปรจีมจ่าปองก่อสร้างกรมชนมจิวัฒน์ทำไมเดนอตินี่ใบรอยดับมวยกับลายเซิงเตี้ยขนมดับพรำขัดกรองในประเทศในจักรคำเชียปองก็จีเนี่ยได้สางสองได้ให้จงมีอารมณ์ทานเนื้อขนมชนะปีปอนไพ่นี่มาไพ่มวยนี่ปองก็ปฏิญเจริญลูกเนี่ยบองโอนต้องอักเนียบต่อโจรวมเมลอ๋อยังบานเคิงเนาเอาไว้ได้ปะอองบานจับประดามเทือรุ่ยหายหายโจรวมจมไนท์นกน้องกาก่อสร้างบนต่อตัวมกติดเอเมนยำจังอารมณ์เนี่ยบองโอนมันตัวสนาวิตาโอมวยได้ยำบานสมเพียจมมวยนังเนี่ยครูของเวียนมันเนี่ยนกน้องภูมิกับยุ้งแขกกับปงสปือบ่าสมตัวสนาวิตาโอนุโดยต่อเติม
บ้านจุ่มเลี้ยสู้ตลอดลูกเนี่ยบองโอนดอกนี่พวกจำนำที่นี่ดับใบออมอซาโต้การบรรจับแวะตะลือแวะบรรดกบรรดาครูกลุ่มเวียนลูกเนี่ยดำกรมจุนนุ่มนักน้องกรมจุนนุ่มสมปองกรมจุนนุ่มครูซาจุบัดไม้ไอ้นักที่นี่ยังมีดอกกาดับใบจุบจมวันนั้นครูสอนได้ที่มาจับเตะว่าให้กับที่ครูกลุ่มเวียนนักน้องกรมจุนนุ่มจุบัดไม้คุณยุ่งน้องแอดกับพงศ์ปืนได้เนี่ยบุ๊คไอ้ครูปรับยังติดบ้านได้แต่ตามนักน้องกรมจุนนุ่มปัจจุบันยังสกรรมเอาเพียบไปเกิน
ปัจจุบันมีนควอนตัดจุดชนควอนตัดขม้าอันนั้นควอนตัดขม้า
บ่า
ตามออได้ตามอย่างสลา
บ่าบ่า
ออกเลย
บ่าบ่าบ่าขอบคุณลุงบุษเพ็คการปีนำหน้าได้ยื่นบานเจงปีกรมตำบลดำใบหมดดำกรมจุนนกตอนนี้ที่บัวกรมได้หมดดำนั้นก็มีลูกบุได้บ่า
อาจารย์ยุ่งออกคนลูกรู้เออมีส่วนในการบอกคนแล้วไงบัตรกรมจุนนกชีวิตทำไมรู้สาจุนนกทำไมยื่นบานหนึ่งชุดช่องหมดดำกรมทีนี้ในชั้นนำปีกว่าดำใบไร
บ่าปีกว่าขอบคุณไอ้เนี่ยครูตั้งปีชั้นนำปีกว่าดำใบมาต่อเป็นปัจจุบันนี้กรมจุนนกชีวิตทำไมจะยุ่งเหมือนเรียนตาสกรรมคลิปไฟกุ้งไอ้หนุ่มควันเซ็งเซ็งนี่ปัญหากรมจุนนุ่มก็มีค่าได้เช่นต้องใส่หนังล้อให้ดำกรมจุนนุ่มหนังลายเซ็งจะได้ไอ
้
สับให้เนี่ยผู้ดำบานประมาณเท่าไหร่ใบใบกระ
ไรไง
บ่าใบกระไรนับพุ่มนับพุ่มนักละได้ไหม
ใบกระไรทอดใบกระไรจ้าใบกระไรเกลี้ยง
อ๋อบ่าบ่าเอาคนช้านบ าจึงสมกรุปเชิญตุ้งแต่บางคนนักเนี่ยบรรทอนนักจำอัมพีเกตกาได้เมียนน้องกรมจุนงจิตวัตไม่คุ้มกันยุ่งนี่ให้บรรทอนอธิษฐานสำหรับกรมจุนงจิตวัตไม่กันยุ่งอธิษฐานสำหรับแต่ผู้ซ้อมเขาได้สมบอกประเทียนโป
่บาสมเทียได้สารดมกลางพระองค์ខ្ញុំសូមខន្តីអភ័យទោសដែរនៅពេលនោះខ្ញុំអត់មានកាមេរ៉ា professional ប្រើទេអានឹងខ្ញុំប្រើបានប្រើលហូតទៅដល់ Oppo ដើម្បីថតនិងបើសិនបើខ្ញុំប្រើ Apple ទូរស័ព្ទ Apple ទៅថតវិញមិនដឹងជាគុណភាពនោះវាយ៉ាងណានោះទេបាទប៉ុន្តែនឹងលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនសំណាងឲ្យបានស្ដាប់ដោយសារ Oppo បាទអ្នកគ្រូសនបើយើងទៅជួបគាត់ផ្ទាល់អ្នកគ្រូមានមៀតល្អិតតូចអ្នកគ្រូអត់មានគ្រួសារទេប៉ុន្តែអ្នកគ្រូស្រឡាញ់ព្រះអង្គនៅពេលដែលយើងបញ្ជូនក្រុមផ្សាយនឹងល្អជាងពីពេញឆ្នាំ2008ទៅដល់ភូមិអ្នកគ្រូមានចិត្តអំណរដើម្បីទទួលឲ្យបើកក្រុមជំនុំអ្នកគ្រូអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យយើងប្រើប្រាស់ដីរបស់អ្នកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូរៀបចំជាអគារឲ្យផ្សេងផ្សេងដើម្បីអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យអ្នកដទៃផ្សេងទៀតចូលរួមមកថ្វាយបង្គំមានទីកន្លែងដើម្បីឲ្យមនុស្សបានជួបជាមួយនឹងព្រះជាម្ចាស់អ្នកគ្រូបម្រើព្រះអង្គដោយអត់មានប្រាក់ខែអីទេពីក្រមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីពេញឬមួយក៏នៅតាមបណ្ដាខេត្តអ្នកគ្រូប្រកបមុខរបររបស់គាត់នៅតាមស្រុកភូមិរបស់គាត់ចិញ្ចឹមជីវិតខ្លួនឯងហើយជាធ្វើជាគ្រូគង្វាលដឹកនាំក្រមជំនុំផ្សព្វផ្សាយនឹងល្អអ្នកគ្រូមិនត្រឹមតែប៉ុណ្ណោះជាអ្នកដឹកនាំយុវជនដ៏មានឥទ្ធិពលទៀតយុវជនចូលចិត្តអ្នកគ្រូយុវនារីចូលចិត្តអ្នកគ្រូច្រើនមែនទែនសិស្សរបស់គាត់ភាគច្រើនជាយុវជននៅពេលដែលគាត់បណ្ដុះបណ្ដាពួកយុវជនទាំងនោះហើយយុវជនទាំងនោះបានចាប់ដើមចេញទៅឲ្យដាំក្រមជំនុំ3កន្លែងផ្សេងទៀតជាក្រុមជំនុំដែលមានអ្នកដឹកនាំជាក់លាក់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាព្រះអង្គកំពុងតែធ្វើកិច្ចការអស្ចារ្យនៅក្នុងដែនដីនេះហើយខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថានៅពេលដែលលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនបានទៅដល់ទីកន្លែងនោះនេះជាសេចក្តីអធិដ្ឋានរបស់ខ្ញុំប្រហែលជាពេលដែលខ្ញុំអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាថាចុះបេសកកម្មលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនបែរជាគិតអំពីការរៀបចំការនឿយហត់ឬមួយការលះបង់ពេលវេលាលះបង់ថវិកាដើម្បីធ្វើដំណើរចុះទៅហើយមានស្អីខេខ្លះដែលខ្ញុំអាចជួយបានប៉ុន្តែពាក្យអធិដ្ឋានរបស់ខ្ញុំសម្រាប់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាវិញគឺផ្ទុយពីនឹងពាក្យអធិដ្ឋានរបស់ខ្ញុំសម្រាប់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាគឺនៅពេលដែលលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាបានមានឱកាសទៅទីកន្លែងដែលព្រះជាម្ចាស់កំពុងតែធ្វើការទៅកន្លែងដែលព្រះជាម្ចាស់កំពុងតែរៀបចំទៅកន្លែងដែលព្រះអង្គកំពុងតែបំផ្លាស់បំប្រែខ្ញុំឃើញខ្ញុំនឹកឃើញថាព្រះអង្គនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមបំភ្លឺលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនព្រះអង្គនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមឲ្យទស្សនវិស័យទៅកាន់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូនសាជាថ្មីប្រហែលជាលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនមួយចំនួនមុនពេលធ្វើបេសកកម្មយើងគិតថាជីវិតរបស់ខ្ញុំថាប៉ុណ្ណឹងខ្ញុំគ្រប់គ្រាន់ហើយព្រះអង្គប្រពោប៉ុណ្ណឹងខ្ញុំគ្រប់គ្រាន់ហើយប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថាបន្ទាប់ពីយើងចាប់ដើមចោះទៅហើយចាប់ដើមឃើញយើងនឹងត្រឡប់មកវិញហើយយើងនិយាយទៅកាន់ព្រះអង្គថាព្រះអង្គនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំថ្មីនេះព្រះអង្គប្រទានពរខ្ញុំមួយធ្វើជា2ដើម្បីខ្ញុំអាចជួយពួកគាត់បានព្រះអង្គសូមពង្រីកដែនដីរបស់ខ្ញុំព្រះអង្គសូមពង្រីកតង់របស់ខ្ញុំព្រះអង្គសូមពង្រីកអចលនទ្រព្យរបស់ខ្ញុំព្រះអង្គសូមពង្រីកក្រុមហ៊ុនរបស់ខ្ញុំព្រះអង្គសូមពង្រីក investment របស់ខ្ញុំការដាក់ទុនធ្វើការរកស៊ីរបស់ខ្ញុំព្រះអង្គសូមប្រទានពរដល់ការងារដែលខ្ញុំកំពុងតែធ្វើខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថានៅពេលដែលលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនត្រឡប់មកវិញលោកអ្នកបងប្អូននឹងមាននិមិត្តធំជាងមុនទៅទៀតអេមែនឆ្នាំ2021នេះខ្ញុំក៏ចង់ឲ្យលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាបានយល់អំពីលក្ខណៈកិច្ចការក្រុមជំនុំក្នុងតំបន់មានគ្រូបោសាត់ច្រើនណាស់ដែលយល់ច្រឡំអំពីក្រុមជំនុំក្នុងតំបន់គ្រូបោសាត់មួយចំនួននិយាយថាអូឲ្យខ្ញុំជឿលើព្រះអង្គហើយខ្ញុំស្គាល់ព្រះមន្ទូព្រះអង្គហើយខ្ញុំទៅចូលរួមក្រុមជំនុំណាក៏ទៅបានដែរខ្ញុំទៅថ្វាយបង្គំនៅកន្លែងណាក៏ទៅបានដែរល្អប្រសិនបើយើងធ្វើដំណើរប៉ុន្តែបើយើងអត់ធ្វើដំណើរទេក្នុងព្រះគម្ពីរបានចែងថាព្រះអង្គត្រាស់ហៅមនុស្សដើម្បីឲ្យនៅក្នុងក្រុមគ្រួសារដែលព្រះអង្គគាត់ប្រហារតីឲ្យគាត់នៅក្នុងហេតុអីពីព្រោះក្រុមគ្រួសារនីមួយៗព្រះអង្គមានផែនការហើយព្រះអង្គចង់ឲ្យសមាជិកក្រុមគ្រួសារនោះចូលរួមចំណែកនៃផែនការដែលព្រះអង្គកំពុងតែធ្វើតាមរយៈក្រុមជំនុំមួយនោះក្រុមជំនុំផ្សេងព្រះអង្គមានផែនការផ្សេងក៏ប៉ុន្តែបើយើងត្រាច់ចោគ្រប់តែក្រុមជំនុំយើងលែងដឹងថាយើងចូលមួយណាយើងលែងដឹងថាយើងបានដាក់ទុនធ្វើអីគេខ្លះយើងនឹងអត់មានឱកាសដើម្បីឃើញថាព្រះអង្គធ្វើអីគេខ្លះនៅក្នុងក្រុមជំនុំមួយនេះហើយតើយើងអាចចូលរួមចំណែកដោយរបៀបម៉េចតើយើងមានហេតុផលអីដើម្បីសុំព្រះអង្គថាព្រះអង្គប្រទានពរដល់ទូបង្គំថែមទៀតក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលយើងឃើញនិមិត្តដែលមកពីព្រះជាម្ចាស់នៅពេលដែលយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមស្វែងយល់អំពីអ្វីដែលព្រះអង្គកំពុងតែធ្វើនោះ ផ្ដល់ឲ្យយើងនូវភាពក្លាហានចូលទៅកាន់ព្រះអង្គព្រះអង្គសូមជួយទូបង្គំឲ្យមានទស្សនវិស័យធំជាងនេះព្រះអង្គជួយទូបង្គំឲ្យមើលឃើញវែងឆ្ងាយជាងនេះអេមែននេះគឺជាសេចក្តីអធិដ្ឋានរបស់ខ្ញុំហើយតាមរយៈការដែលយើងសិក្សាអំពីក្រុមជំនុំក្នុងតំបន់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូននឹងយល់យ៉ាងច្បាស់លាស់ជាទីបំផុតខ្ញុំនឹងអញ្ជើញគ្រូអធិប្បាយផ្សេងៗទៀតដែលមកពីមិនមែនជាគ្រូអធិប្បាយនៅក្នុងក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែជាជនជាតិកម្ពុជាដូចគ្នាដែលកំពុងតែបម្រើព្រះអង្គយ៉ាងសកម្មជាទីបំផុតហើយខ្ញុំបានឃើញអំពីកិច្ចការដែលព្រះអង្គធ្វើនៅក្នុងជីវិតរបស់ពួកគាត់ហើយខ្ញុំនឹងអញ្ជើញពួកគាត់ដើម្បីមកចែករំលែកជាមួយលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នានៅក្នុងខែនេះនៅថ្ងៃទី3សូមទះដៃសរសើរដល់ការព្រះអង្គពីព្រោះមិនមែនមានតែយើងម្នាក់ទេដែលធ្វើកិច្ចការទាំងអស់នេះនៅថ្ងៃទី7ខែកុម្ភៈខាងមុខខ្ញុំនឹងអញ្ជើញលោកគ្រូ Jason អ្នកគ្រូ NG ដើម្បីចូលរួមអធិប្បាយដែលមានលក្ខណៈមួយនៃក្រុមជំនុំក្នុងតំបន់គឺការដែលបញ្ជូនបេសកជនចេញទៅហើយនេះគឺជានិមិត្តចំណុចទី3នៃក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីគឺបញ្ជូនជនជាតិកម្ពុជាធ្វើជាបេសកជនទៅដល់ប្រទេសផ្សេងទៀតលោកគ្រូ Jason អ្នកគ្រូ NG បានឆ្លើយតបជាមួយនឹងការត្រាស់ហៅចាក់ចេញពីទីក្រុង Portland រដ្ឋ Oregon សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកមកកាន់ស្រុកខ្មែរតាំងពីឆ្នាំ2004បម្រើព្រះអង្គនៅទីនេះ6ដល់10ឆ្នាំតាមរយៈការដែលគាត់ទុកចិត្តព្រះអង្គស្ដាប់បង្គាប់ព្រះអង្គព្រះអង្គបានធ្វើការអស្ចារ្យជាច្រើននៅក្នុងជីវិតរបស់គាត់នៅព្រះគម្ពីរបានចែងថាយើងអាចឈ្នះលោកីយ៍នេះដោយសារព្រះលោហិតរបស់ព្រះអង្គហើយនឹងទីបន្ទាល់នៃជីវិតរបស់យើងខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថាទីបន្ទាល់នៃជីវិតរបស់គាត់នៅថ្ងៃនេះនឹងផ្ដល់ពរទៅដល់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាលោកគ្រូ Jason អ្នកគ្រូ NGដល់ពេលវេលាមួយដែលយើងចាប់ដើមទទួលស្គាល់ទាំងអស់គ្នាជាមួយនឹងថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីដែរថាជាពេលវេលាដែលព្រះអង្គនឹងត្រាស់ហៅគាត់ចេញពីស្រុកខ្មែរត្រឡប់ទៅស្រុកកំណើតរបស់គាត់វិញដើម្បីចូលរួមជួយនៅក្នុងសាលាព្រះគម្ពីរដើម្បីបន្តផ្ដល់ពរទៅដល់អ្នកដាំក្រុមជំនុំជំនាន់ក្រោយទៅដល់បេសកជនជំនាន់ក្រោយទៀតប៉ុន្តែមុនពេលគាត់ចាក់ចេញទៅខ្ញុំសូមឲ្យគាត់បានថ្លែងសូមឲ្យគាត់បាននិយាយសូមឲ្យគាត់បានបង្រៀនសូមឲ្យគាត់បានប្រាប់អំពីប្រពោដែលព្រះជាម្ចាស់បានដាក់នៅក្នុងជីវិតរបស់គាត់ហើយខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថានៅពេលដែលលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនឮលោកអ្នកបងប្អូននឹងទទួលភាពឆេះឈួរលោកអ្នកបងប្អូននឹងទទួលប្រពោតាមរយៈសេចក្តីដែលគាត់ប្រណិប័តតាមព្រះបន្ទូលរបស់ព្រះអង្គដែរអេមែនហើយយើងនឹងអធិដ្ឋានជូនគាត់ហើយនឹងក្រុមគ្រួសាររបស់គាត់នៅថ្ងៃនេះផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងខ្ញុំសូមគោរពអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនបានក្រោកឈរឡើងខ្ញុំចង់អធិដ្ឋានជូនលោកអ្នកបងប្អូននៅចំណុច3ចំណុចទី1ខ្ញុំចង់អធិដ្ឋានជូនលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនឲ្យលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនស្រឡាញ់ការអធិដ្ឋានឲ្យលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនបានទទួលជីវិតមួយគេហៅថាជីវិតនៃការអធិដ្ឋានដើម្បីឲ្យលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនបានពោពេញទៅដោយការអស្ចារ្យហើយរត់បារិហាពីព្រោះនៅពេលដែលលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនបានទទួលការអស្ចារ្យនិងរត់បារិហាដែលមកពីព្រះអង្គលោកអ្នកបងប្អូននឹងទទួលស្គាល់យ៉ាងច្បាស់ថាព្រះអង្គជាព្រះដែលមានប្រជញ្ញគង់នៅអេមែនលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនជាសាក់សីជាសាក់សីរស់ជាសាក់សីដែលប្រាប់ទៅកាន់អ្នកដតីផ្សេងទៀតថាព្រះអង្គជាព្រះដែលមានប្រជញ្ញគង់នៅពាក្យអធិដ្ឋានស្រាយទុក្ខលំបាកស្រាយឧបសគ្គហើយពាក្យអធិដ្ឋានក៏បំភ្លឺជំហានបន្ទាប់នៃជីវិតរបស់យើងដែរខ្ញុំចង់អធិដ្ឋានជូនលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនឲ្យលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនមានជីវិតដែលពោពេញទៅដោយការអធិដ្ឋានចំណុចទី2ខ្ញុំចង់អធិដ្ឋានជូនលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនគឺគុំបាត់បង់ឱកាសដែលព្រះអង្គអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនចុះបេសកកម្មនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2021នេះដើម្បីទៅមើលអ្វីដែលព្រះអង្គកំពុងតែធ្វើហើយចូលរួមចំណែកជាមួយនឹងព្រះអង្គអេមែនចំណុចទី3ដែលខ្ញុំចង់អធិដ្ឋានជូនលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាគឺតាមរយៈដង្វាយលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាបន្តិចទៀតលោកអ្នកបងប្អូននឹងមានឱកាសក្នុងការថ្វាយដង្វាយនៅតាមធុងដង្វាយរបស់យើងនៅខាងនេះហើយនៅខាងនេះហើយនៅខាងក្រៅផងដែរលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនប្រហែលជានិយាយមកកាន់ខ្ញុំថាលោកគ្រូនៅក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីយូរហើយខ្ញុំប្រហែលជាអត់ទៅបានធ្វើអីជួយអីក្រុមជំនុំបានច្រើនណាស់ណាមកនេះលោកគ្រូខ្ញុំចង់ប្រាប់លោកអ្នកបងប្អូនថាលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនបានជួយច្រើនណាស់ព័ត៌មានដែលខ្ញុំបានប្រាប់ជូនលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាអំបីមិញនេះគឺសុទ្ធសឹងតែជាលទ្ធផលនៃដង្វាយលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនបើយើងអត់មានដង្វាយយើងអត់អាចធ្វើកិច្ចការណាបានទេតោះតែយើងមានដង្វាយយើងអាចបញ្ជូនគេទៅផ្សាយនឹងឡបានដូចត្រាតែយើងមានលុយតែចាក់សាំងមានលុយទិញបាយកុំឲ្យបញ្ជូនបេសកជនទៅសັບអត់មានលុយចាក់សាំងអត់មានលុយបាយគ្នាដាច់ខ្យល់ពាក់កណ្ដាលផ្លូវប៉ាត់តំណែងល្អអត់ទៅដល់ទេដូច្នេះលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនបានចូលរួមយ៉ាងសកម្មនៅក្នុងនិមិត្តក្រុមជំនុំជីវិតថ្មីដែលជានិមិត្តដែលមកពីព្រះជាម្ចាស់ដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យនិមិត្តនេះបានសម្រេចជារូបរាងលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនបានធ្វើរួចហើយក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកអ្នកបងប្អូនអត់ទាន់បានឃើញ ดังวายบอลลูกเนี่ยบองโอนบานตอดบันดาไข่กรองดับพรำไข่กรองปนัยพเนจรลูกเนี่ยบองโอนอัดตอนบานตอดนำปีปอนมาเผยมวยนี่ชมอธิทานสมปองมาจากจิตเปรียบันกาเปียในทวิกาบอลลูกเนี่ยบองโอนดำไปทั่วเปสกะกรรมยังตระการทวิกาชมชื่อเจ้าทับปองนำปฏิญโปรดลูกเนี่ยบองโอนดำไปทั่วเอาไว้เดี๋ยวปองตราหาวไอ้ลูกเนี่ยบองโอนทั่วเอเมนสมรวมเจ็ดอธิทานจมูกชมไม่ได้ในตุบงกรมพระมิจฉาคุณอภกุณตรงพระมิจฉาให้ปองให้สมปฏิญโปรดบองโอนบอกโอนในนกนกบรรทบนี่ได้กระปงโจรวมตัวสนาออนไลน์พระมิจฉาให้ให้บองโอนบอกโอนในจีเน่ได้เชื่อปองอัตตอนเมียนกรมจุนนมนาลายพระมิจฉาคุณอธิทานถากวัดหนึ่งสไฟนิโรกรมจุนนมมวยได้นกไปแตกกวัดหรือก้อนหนึ่งโจรวมกรมจุนนมชีวิตทำไมพระมิจฉาให้ไม่ได้ในตุบงกรมพระมิจฉาเอาชีวิตบอกโอนมาเนะมาเนะพระมิจฉาเอาเมียนชีวิตได้โปเป่งแต่ดอยกาอธิทานพระมิจฉาปีพรุ่งนับเป้ได้มนุษย์ได้โปเป่งแต่กาอธิทานยังก็รู้ในขนมชีวิตมวยได้โปเป่งแต่ดอยกาออกจ่าได้ไม่ได้ในตุบงกรมพระมิจฉาคนก็อธิทานพระมิจฉาให้สำหรับชนะปีปอนมาเผยมวยในพระมิจฉาช่วยกอดพระมิจฉาให้นพในหน้ากระดอยเป้เวียนหน้ากระดอยพระมิจฉาให้ไอ้บ้านเมียนเอากะได้ตรมเตาดำไปจ่อตะการตีตังดอตรมเตาชุบมนุษย์ได้ปองบันโครงตกปรองมาจ่าดำไปอ่อยควันอันดอโปตดอเกบานตามระยะเปสกะกรรมนี่ปรองมาจ่าหายใบได้ในตุบงกรมโกนก็อธิทานปรองมาจ่าสำหรับลูกเนี่ยบองโอนปรองมาจ่าได้สมัครตรองจมวยนังดองวายมวยเพียดอกปรองมาจ่าหายปองไอ้ปุ๊กควันบันเชียนจมเฮียนดอยจมเนื้อบานบังฮันตะการปองท่าก็ตุกจัดปองปรองมาจ่ากรุบในถังอ้อโซมใบแต่ภายในทวิกาก็ตุกจัดปองได้ให้ปอมันสั่นระยะจมวยโกนต้องออกเนื้อทานเอาเป้ได้โกนมันตกจัดปอองจมวยดังวายมวยเพียดอกปอองดังบ่าวตีไม่จมหอบดอกโปดอกโกนปอให้โกนอัตุทานสำหรับเอากะจมนุ่งกาดเมียนสำหรับบองโปนบอกโกนโกนอัตุทานสำหรับเอากะกาเงียกาดเมียนจมพัวกาดกาได้บองโปนบอกโกนสกปรกดัสไฟโรคปอให้โกนปลอกกะอัมปีได้กู้จมนุ่งได้ละอ้อละอ้อหมอกกันชีวิตบองโปนบอกโกนปลอมมาจ่ายดังใบกอดปันตัวตัวประโปได้ปอองกอดประหารเตยช่วยกอดปลอมมาจ่ายปองกบาลสัญญาทาปองนังคาเปียจมกาตมแปงใบจูบอยืงได้ปองให้สมคาเปียมกรบบอบองโอนบอกโกลได้สมอตรองดังวายมวยเพียดับคาเปียอินเวสเมนต์ดังปนมานคาบันดาต้นโรซีดังปนมานคาเปียไดกูโรซีจมวยขณีปรองมาจากคาเปียกิจการได้ยืงเทอร์จำประจำทั้งไงปรองมาจากได้จีประพบยืงสบายโรคจมโนสำหรับชีวิตปรองมาจากไอ้ปองมีพระบรรทุนท่าไอ้โกนมันตู้ส้มปองสำหรับอาหารประจำทั้งไงคนตู้ส้มปองสำหรับประโปจังเม่ได้ปองมันซ่อนยาจมวยคนออกนี่ท่าปองหนึ่งบ่าวเตยเม่จับบังโฮประโปนี่คนอ้อประคนตรงไอ้คนอธิษฐานคนปลอกกะสอบตามพระบรรทุนสัญญาบ่ปองให้ตกจัดปองน้องน้องวายบุญเพียรรับโดยครองเปลี่ยนเนียมพระมิจฉาพระเยซูคริสต์เอเมนเอเมนฮาเลลูยาฮาเลลูยาส่งปองปฏิญโปให้ประสันบรรลุเนี่ยบองปนตกากาอธิษฐานยังมีกรมอธิษฐานเราคางช่วยใดนี้หาจุบคณีเราสัปดาห์กล่าว